I discovered ballet when I was in St. Petersburg, Russia. My grandmother was taking me to see Swan Lake when I was 5 years old. It was actually quite funny because I felt a bit asleep in the part where Odette and Prince meet for the first time, where they are dancing this well-known, beautiful white adagio. Directly when I came home after the show, I asked my mother if I could start doing ballet. My exact words were, "Mommy, I want to become prima ballerina and dance the Swan Odette." And I can actually say that it's when my ballet journey started step by step. School years were a big journey with a lot of different experiences. Every day I worked hard to improve myself, to become better and better, to become stronger. Tried things on and on to achieve perfection and never give up. Day by day, month by month, year by year, I was into ballet more and more. We started just with ballet classes, and some years later we started to rehearse for our school performances and perform in our school theater. It was really challenging and interesting to be a part of the company. It was also really unusual that they took so young dancers to participate in the performances. During that time, I saw how interesting it is in a theater and how much hard work it is and how on stage professional ballet dancers in the theater dance gracefully. For me, competitions was just another way to dance on stage and enjoy the thing I love the most. And I did. I'm improving myself as much as I can every day. I'm not wasting my time. I'm working as long as I have power and energy for, and pushing myself only forward. For me, it is important to feel and dance on stage as a soloist. I'm not afraid of the stage, and I'm usually never nervous when I perform. It's a big joy and happiness to dance for me.